Rounding out the show at Madison Square Garden, ballet artist Harriet Hoctor appears in New York City's famous arena. It's May 26, 1931, and Miss Hoctor's performance is one of highlights of Salvation Army benefit. 17,000 jam garden as more than 1,100 stars of stage, screen, and radio appear on three gigantic stages. Orchestra of 300 plays as Miss Hoctor goes through her graceful dance. Such notables as Maurice Chevalier, Al Jolson, Harry Richmond, and Billy Burke appear. Audience includes former Governor Al Smith, Mayor Walker, John Golden. Master of ceremonies is Will Hayes. Showstopper is Bill Robinson, Bojangles of Harlem himself. Bill's only youngster of 52 at this performance, with nearly 20 years of top-flight tapping ahead of him. Yes, Bill's world's best tap dancer at one of New York's biggest shows.